We are condemning the recent attacks in Kashmir. We will not stop this struggle until we get justice. We will fight for freedom, inshallah.